In this video, we provide a quick overview of ServiceNow Express and an introduction to the available applications within Express. Express provides an IT service management solution for businesses of all sizes. It's fast to deploy, simple to configure, and comes with integrated applications designed to help you solve your IT challenges and streamline your IT processes. Express runs on a robust cloud-based platform and provides a single system of record to consolidate global service processes. The Express user interface, or UI, is mobile browser optimized, meaning that you can access everything in Express via a mobile device. Now, let's take a look at the core applications within Express: incident, problem, and change management, asset and configuration tracking, service catalog, self-service homepage, knowledge base, and reporting. Incident management allows companies to handle unplanned service disruptions and restore normal operations as quickly as possible. Express provides configurable form fields and form logic, allowing you to tailor incidents to your organization's needs. You can also control incident routing and notifications via automated team routing, as well as definable inbound/outbound email notifications. You can perform service level management via SLAs or service level agreements, using base system SLAs or by creating your own. And with a single click, you can attach an incident to a problem or a problem to a change request. Let's take a closer look at problem management and change management. Using problem management, you can reconcile multiple incidents into a single problem. Change management allows you to reduce the risk for changes and affected business services. Using standardized plans and approvals, you can ensure business process adherence. Now let's look at asset and configuration tracking. You can associate configuration items to users and service desk records, including incidents, problems, and changes. You can also track software licenses and hardware manually or automatically via discovery. Additionally, you can view dependencies on configuration item dependency maps with overlaid service desk data. Now, let's see how you can help your users help themselves. Express provides self-service for users via the Service Catalog self-service homepage. With standardized incident submission, you can control all aspects of incident management. Automated request fulfillment allows you to manage the way users order goods and services. You can also check the status section in the Service Catalog for end-user visibility into opened records. You can customize the knowledge base, or KB, for proactive incident deflection. Lastly, users can provide valuable data to stakeholders with reporting and homepages. Right-click to generate graphs and reports from any list. Create reports with data filters in just a few clicks. And schedule and automatically distribute reports to team and business leaders. You can add reports with live data that you can drill down into on any homepage. Note that homepages are configurable by individual users for their personal view, but an admin can standardize the default view as shown here. For more information, please consult our product documentation, videos, or blogs, or ask a question in the ServiceNow Express forums.